fully confident challenger in their corner, absolutely hell-bent on capturing the title. Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time. Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree. Oh, knee to the jaw. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Now, trampling the opposition. Catapulting down on the opponent. Penny predicament and kicks out before the count.
Just using the cover to drain out some energy.
From the top.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy. Oh, what a forearm! If this lands, it might be all over.
Driver. Into the pin attempt. Gets the shoulder up after one.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
Everything's going against her now.
Yeah, she's being met with a roadblock every time.
Precision strikes.
Oh, boy. Here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offense of her own.
Boom. Knock him down. Ouch. Body shot. Lighten up the chest, and now straight to the knee. Watch her set up in the corner. Oh, look at this.
Muay Thai knee strikes.
Just punishing their opponent. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. From the top.
Kick connects from the top. Downward spiral. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Two. I can't believe my eyes. She just kicked out.
Somebody pinched me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now.
She's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable. The W is well in hand.
Two. What a kick out. She's not done yet.
What is it going to take to keep her down?
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer. The best shot was good, but it couldn't put this match away.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
Well, the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Firm control.
Wicked kick to the face. Well-placed kick. Nice cross body. The end is looming now.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Here's the pin title on the line.
Here we go. One, two.
Kick out. She still has life.
What a match.
Nobody hits that one, Brawl. The
control here.
Knew what was coming there.
She could be turning her fortunes around.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Sharp punch. Downward spiral.
The pip.
Perched on the shoulders. Feast your eyes.
Forget it. She's counting sheep.
Shoulders down. Sure, that wasn't three.
Just about as close as you can get.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do? Devastating kick.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Merciless knee to the face.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Oh, man. Grief on your luck.
Wait a minute. Setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Got the cross face applied.
Uh-oh, the end is near. No way she survives this.
I think she's gonna hang on. I think she's gonna hang on. Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free. She's calling for it.
Oh, look at this. Arm wrench.
So accurate.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Shock if she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Able to interrupt the attack. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Head attack for the championship.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
No! Oh my gosh! Terminating knee smash.
Sky high.
Diving foot stomp.
Brutal.
Up in the torture rack.
Change we will all remember for a very long time.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were.